Again, this is me Kate here, and I'm back with new tutorial video. And on today's video, I'm gonna show you how to remove HypeSquad badge from Discord profile. So without any further ado, let's start this video. First of all, on your desktop, open up the Discord and make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're logged in, now if you go to your profile, and with your profile you will get HypeSquad bravery badge. Now if you change your mind to remove that, then all you have to do is again head over to the left hand side of this interface. On your profile side, near that you will get an icon as user settings. Click on that and you will get on this interface again. On your left hand side, a drop down menu will pop up. Scroll down a bit and under what's new you will get HypeSquad option. Click on there. Then since you are already in HypeSquad, now if you want to remove that, scroll down to the end, and as you can see here at the very end you will get an option as don't want to be hype anymore, and along that you will get leave the HypeSquad. So click on the leave the HypeSquad option, and after you do that you have been removed from HypeSquad and your badge also will get removed. Now if you close this interface and head over to your profile, and as you can see the HypeSquad badge has been removed from your profile. And that's how you can remove HypeSquad badge from Discord profile. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit the bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching. I will see you on next video.